Montreal is a really special creative hub. It's always had a great art scene, so we've always bred a lot of really great artists in all kinds of mediums.
Merci beaucoup, thank you.
But we also do a lot of technical innovation, so it makes it a really, really great environment for visual effects.
Qulture.
Framestore is a visual effects company. In Montreal, we mostly work on feature films. We've worked on a lot of blockbusters. I'd say we're mostly well known for our work on the Harry Potters and Fantastic Beasts series. We also did all of the Paddington movies and most recently Christopher Robin. So we do every kind of visual effect, environments, explosions, whatever you can think of. But we're mostly known throughout the world for our exceptional character work.
No, you can't understand me. But put down the stapler or I will electrocute you.
Last year, we won the Oscar for Blade Runner 2049. Montreal is now the third largest hub for visual effects in the world. From 6 years ago being a boutique environment to now being one of the biggest centers of visual effects.
Animation is really important in terms of storytelling because basically it's all the emotion goes through the animation of the character, so how it moves, how it behaves. If you remove all the geometry, that's the skin and everything, you can see the skeleton itself, a small controller that's moving all the different joints which represent your actual skeleton. If I take that and move it, the leg is moving. That's how it works. You can do whatever you want. When you're animating, you're creating life, the illusion of life. I am a fan of the characters I animated, like Deadpool was great. I loved the first one, so working on the second one was just like a gift for me.
Big CGI fight coming up!
Alright, so this, bang, bang, this, and this shot. The fight was about 10 seconds maximum, and I worked on that fight for about 3 months. So for that scene, I looked at fighters. I would look at, okay, so how do they move and how can I make the punch as powerful as I can, because they're big guys. You get to film yourself as reference, so I could have the proper physicality of the characters. So I took a friend of mine, another animator, and then we filmed each other. My friend just punched like that. I was reacting like this, and then he took me, lift me off the ground like that, just like in the scene. And then I had that as a reference to be able to do the actual scene.
That was a lot better.
Yeah.
I mean, we might keep that one.
Yeah, perfect.
And then when you see it on the screen and it works, then you're happy. You're like, okay, I made it work. Yeah, when you see the credits, it's like, especially the first time, it's there's so much pride because you're like, oh, I did this. I'm a real person in a movie. Like, you really feel like you achieved something. Animation is really time consuming, but every new shot is a new challenge. Every time you approach a new shot, you'll have to understand that's a new character or a new movement or like a new timing. You're learning every day, so it never gets boring.
For here, could you move the camera into the inside of the glass?
Inside the glass? Yeah.
Being part of a team is really great, especially in animation. It's like being part of a family. So yeah, here. It's all caricatures of the different animators. Close enough, right? Close enough. I worked with some people in London, and now I went to New Zealand after, and now I'm back in Montreal. The good thing about Montreal is the quality of life, because here I feel it's a lot more laid back. So there's no real reason to go elsewhere anymore.
And in visual effects, which is a very volatile environment and companies mushroom up all over the world, it's really important for us to keep our artists and make them feel supported. We want the artists to focus on being creative and having fun and bringing performance to life on screen.
And the team is just getting better and better and better, and the work we're doing every day just impresses me. Whenever I see like everything come together. It makes it amazing every time my jaw drops. So that's what I'm the most proud of here.
Qulture.